The doctor didn't say anything that you need to know, okay?
Damn it.
That cough doesn't sound good. Hey, Gregory, if you're so rich, why do you eat at this diner?
Why do you always eat here?
My grandmother. She used to bring me here after service.
She passed?
Yeah, 2 years ago.
Mom, Dad?
No, I didn't know my father at all growing up. He wasn't around. And my mother died of breast cancer when I was 6. My grandmother, that's who raised me. That's who taught me, you know, to be a man. You know, she taught me to do good.
She sounds like my kind of lady.
I spent like every last dime I had burying her. It was like all I could do for her. Kind of been climbing out of debt ever since.
Well, I eat here because the gravy's thick and the waitresses call you by your first name. That's where it's at. Took me 80 years to realize it, but that's where it's at. That's where it's at.
Hey, drink some water.